The next airplane you fly on may have gigantic wings that even fold at the ends. Boeing 777-9X will be the biggest twin-engine jet in the world. Aviation enthusiasts and seasoned air travelers are buzzing about this twin-aisle airliner. It's evolving from an old-style 777 to one with more flying power. The extra wing surface will give the plane more lift, like a glider, saving fuel and slashing operating costs. The wings are huge. Each one is 108 feet wide. That's 33 meters. They're so big that Boeing put hinges on the jet's 12-foot-long, 4-meter-long wingtips. The wings will fold up when the plane's on the ground, so pilots can get to the gate without bumping into anything. The 777-9X also promises bigger windows and a wider cabin than competing models. It'll be able to fly about 400 passengers on routes spanning 8,700 miles. It's all part of an industry trend towards super-efficient, long-range, twin-engine jetliners, like Airbus's A350 and Boeing's 787 Dreamliner. New super-efficient, single-aisle jetliners are coming too, like Boeing's 737 MAX. Look for the 777-9X to start flying passengers as soon as 2020. Tom Patterson, CNN.